stamen, microsporangium, anther, and pollen grain. In this first one is that stamen. Stamen is male reproductive part. So, whorl of stamen is known as androecium. It is a male reproductive part. So, stamen, it is a stamen. Stamen having mainly two parts. So, below that stalk-like structure. The stalk is known as filament. Okay, so stalk is connected to that above broad like structure, that is known as the anther. Right, then after that, for example, you observe that the different types of flowers. So this length of stamens is also different from one species of that plants to that another species of that plant. Okay, so after that, this anther having that two lobes, each anther having the two lobes. That is known as a bilobed anther. Okay. So that is known as a dithecus. It describes it, it's known as is known as dithecus anther. So then each lobe divided into two chambers, they are known as pollen chambers or microsporangia. Are pollen sacs. Pollen sacs. So that is known as that, okay, TS of that anther. Right. So that is known as the TS of anther. Generally, it is a two lobes, and these are known as the grooves. So totally four microsporangia. Four microsporangia. So that is known as that tetrasporangiate. Okay, so they are appear tetragonal shape. They are appear. It's appear tetragonal shape. So, the TS of that anther generally is a bilobed condition. But in some plants, it is at only single lobe. For example, in Malvaceae family, hibiscus, instead of the China rose, lady's finger, and cotton, anther is single lobe. Single lobe. So that is known as monothecous. Monothecous, it has only two microsporangia. It has only two microsporangia. It is an objective bit. So these all are that objective bits. Only two microsporangia. Hibiscus. Okay. So common name China rose, lady's finger, cotton. Belongs to three plants are Malvaceae family. This anther is single lobe. That is known as monothecous. It means it has only two microsporangia. So that is known as that structure of the stamen. Okay. After that, structure of microsporangium and anther wall.